Now you want to put the front roller on. Once the belt is on, you make sure you get that front roller under the belt and get it in the slot, just like that. Okay. All right. Once you get it in that slot, now you can actually put the screw, the adjustment screw in.